learning student. Today we are going to perform chemistry practicals. The aim of this practical is to detect the presence of carbohydrate, proteins or fat given foodstuff. Let's start the experiment. The first test will conduct the test of carbohydrate. In this test, we required as such apparatus like test tube stand, dropper, holder and measuring cylinder. Let's start the experiment. The first test, the test for carbohydrate. In this test, we perform any two tests. This is Fehling test and Benedict test. First, we take dry test tube and add with the help of dropper unknown sample. Like this. After adding unknown sample, we have to add 1 ml of Fehling A solution and pour into the test tube. Then add same 1 ml of Fehling B solution in the same test tube. This solution we will heat for a few seconds until the color is changed. Start boiling the solution, and this test tube contains Fehling A, Fehling B solution and given unknown sample. And stop and check the reading here. We will see the changes, means blue color change its color. If it is change its color, it indicates that the unknown sample contain carbohydrate. See, the color is reddish brown. It indicates that the unknown sample contain carbohydrate.